Hi everyone, it's Mel again. I just wanted to show you a card that I've made for my mother-in-law for her birthday. It was a bit of an experiment really. If I make one again, I shall make a few adjustments, but in any case, here it is. I've made it out of card, and then I've used my Tim Holtz on the edge die. Create this lovely pattern, and then as you can see I've scored down the edge to make a little book. The paper I've used is by Magnolia, and I went for a nice blue theme because that's one of her favourite colours. The back is just plain. I shall probably put my stamp on there. So I've fastened it with a piece of ribbon. So if I just undo that, and then this is the inside, very plain. Then again, the paper is by Magnolia of Sweden. And then this is kind of like my tag, really. I've taken a piece of regular chipboard and some cardstock, and I've put the cardstock through a Cuttlebug embossing folder, and I've used Perfect Pearls, and I've put Perfect Pearls all over the embossed areas, and then I have spritzed it with water and heat embossed it, and then I have added some glimmer mist just to set it all. This is a Tattered Angels frame, which was given to me by my lovely friend May Britt in Norway. And then obviously I've added some bling, a few pearls, and the image I bought off a sheet. It's by Peon Designs, and I bought it on a visit to Norway. And I've added a few wild orchid flowers, so we've got cherry blossom. I think these little white ones are called sweet blossoms. Then I've got some very small roses, and I've taken some seam binding and I've used the Broken China embossing ink to dye it. And then over here we've got the M, which came out the middle of this Tattered Angels die. And then I've just added the U and the M, some little stickers. And then down the bottom I've got some very pretty trim, which I've hot glued, and then I've put some pearl drops along the bottom. And up here, obviously, I've got a corner, which then again came from Wild Orchid Crafts. And on the back, we have more paper by Magnolia. I just need to put a greeting to my mother-in-law on there. So, yeah, I'm quite pleased with that. If I make another one, I shall make sure that I make the side a bit deeper. I don't think I appreciated how deep my flowers were going to be, but it fits, so I'm quite happy with it. In any case, thank you for sharing my card, and speak to you soon. Bye.